Today we will discuss about disc brake system. What is the part of the disc brake system and how it will work? Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the disc brake system. We have a tire. This is a tire. This is a hub which is connected to the tire. This is a hub. This is a rotor which is connected to the hub. There is a caliper of the disc brake. Caliper is the upper curve of the disc brake. This is piston in this caliper. This is brake pads of the disc brake. This is piston. And this is connected pipe to the pedal from which fluid will travel and reach into the cylinder which will move the piston. This is brake pedal and this is tire. This is the whole mechanism and all are the parts of the disc brakes. Now we will see the animation of the disc brake. What will happen? There are two figures. First, and this is second. In this we take a, in second figure we take a roller like this. Firstly we will discuss about this figure. When pedal will be pressed, the fluid will come through the pipes and go to the caliper cylinder, and by reaching there it will push the piston towards the rotor. And by this caliper will move right side. So our rotor will stop rotating by the disc brake system. Now we will see this animation. In this we will easily understand. When we press the brake pedal, fluid will come through these pipes, go to the piston. And now this rotor will rotate and stop by these brake pads. Now see, the rotor will rotate and the brake pads cover the rotor and stop the rotor to rotating. So this is the working of disc brake, which is used a fluid, a piston, brake pads for stop the rotator. So this is the working of disc brake system. Thank you.